of course, if you are new in my channel, please don't forget to subscribe after you watching my video. So today we are here in the Cliff Dwelling Museum. So I hope you guys enjoy this video and God bless. So guys, this is the front view of the Cliff Dwelling Museum. As you can see, super beautiful talaga. Na may mga design siya, para siyang cave, ganun. So I can't wait to show you guys more view of this museum. Before we going inside, they have some sign in here, any kind of story about this museum. So guys, let's check out what's inside in here. So we need to really careful because it's not really big and super tiny. Super cool, guys. It looks like a tunnel or cave just like that, but this is super cool because it puts any kind of design. It's a little bit dark. I think we are going to outside right now, guys. Super cool talaga. Yes. I think it's really hard to make this thing because it's a rocks. Oh my god, look at this, guys. Super tiny. Look at my husband. He's looking like side view. I don't know how to say that. Para siyang building na mga bato-bato na nilagay nila, no? Ang ganda talaga tingnan. And this one, guys, is like a small house. Really tiny, like 5 people can fit in there. Super cool. May banig pa akong nakita dyan. So guys, I think we are going to another side because the gift shop is over there in the father. Guys, nakikita nyo yan, ang taas ng line, so we need to wait before we can go inside. So guys, we are here inside again. after this, we are going to the gift shop. So guys, ito na yung gift shop nila. Akala ko tapos na yung gift shop. Nandito pa. Meron pa pala. So, another cave na naman tayo, guys. Pasok tayo dito. So, they have another things in here. Who is this? The Indian guy, I think. Hala, guys. May skeleton pala dito, oh. Ang dami pa. So guys, palabas na pala tayo, no, pa matapos na, malapit na matapos yung video natin. So ito yung last na ipakita ko sa inyo, guys, yung parang Indian siya na dyan magpray, ganun. Hindi ko alam yung totoong. So anyway guys, thanks for watching and like and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you always updated for my new video.